Police took as many as five people into custody overnight. Some suspects were led away from Springdale Police Headquarters shortly before 7 a.m. They were taken into custody at the corner of Colfax and Pittsburgh Streets in Springdale. Two are adults, but the others are juveniles.